Jay, my colleague Gary Tuckman just went to Hawaii and established again that there's evidence suggesting that the president, in fact, was born in the United States. But as you know, Donald Trump persists, other critics, and last night Trump was on CNN saying that he's been told the birth certificate is missing, that it's either not there or has been taken out somehow, and this is a problem for the president. When the White House hears this continued claim, what does it say?
Well, Ed, I would say that we have a lot of problems confronting us. I think CNN recently did a highly credible piece on an established fact, which is that the president was born in the United States of America. This was a settled issue. It is unfortunate that for whatever reason, that instead of focusing on our economy, on our continued joblessness in this country, on the need to reduce our deficits and get our fiscal house in order, on the need for a clean energy, for an energy policy and for investments in clean energy technology, on the need for an education reform strategy that positions our children for the 21st century, on the challenges that face us internationally, that this is the subject of that gets any kind of serious attention. I'll leave it at that.
Last question on that, though. As part of that CNN story you mentioned, we noted that there's a certificate of live birth, which is considered in the state of Hawaii, settled, that he was born in the United States, period. However, Trump and others keep saying that that's not the actual birth certificate, and as you know, Hawaii, the Department of Health says that you can request a birth certificate. You put in a Freedom of Information request, and within a few weeks, you'll get a copy out of the vault. Why doesn't the president do that? Is it because you believe it's a distraction from these other issues? Is it because he just thinks they'll keep moving the goalpost? Why?
Well, what do you think, Ed?
You're the president's
press secretary. Do you think they might keep moving the goalposts?
You're the president's press secretary. I'm asking you what you think.
It is a distraction, obviously. This is a settled issue. The birth certificate that the campaign put up online has been available for everyone to see around the globe. It's the same birth certificate you get to get a driver's license. So if anybody who was born in Hawaii who asks for their birth certificate gets the same thing that the campaign and the White House has provided to the press. So I just think this is it's a distraction, and it's an unfortunate distraction from the issues that I think most Americans care about. I think that anybody who is watching this exchange in the West Wing of the White House would be appalled, or most Americans would be appalled, that this is what concerns us here, when in fact there are so many major issues that are facing this country that need to be addressed by the president and by the Congress, and that's what he's focused on. I'll leave it at that. Yes.
As many of you have been briefed, we provided additional information today about the site of my birth. Now, this issue has been going on for two and a half years now. I think it started during the campaign. We've posted the certification that is given by the state of Hawaii on the internet for everybody to see. People have provided affidavits that they, in fact, have seen this birth certificate, and yet we do not have time for this kind of silliness. We got better stuff to do. I've got better stuff to do.
And before you came today, you had a press conference.
I did.
By the time this airs, it will be all over the world that you outed the birth certificate. You let us see the birth certificate.
It was and, born here!
Yes, and that... Why did you wait so long, though?
You know, keep in mind what had happened. This came up about
two and a half years ago. It was born here!
Yes, and that...
And so we called up the folks in Hawaii and...